is my brother.
He is so nasty.
Little shit took off.
Oh.
I'll find him. Don't worry.
If you touch him...
You think I'd hurt a little boy?
Oh, you hurt
him.
Wish you
didn't have any second thoughts about leading him out into the middle of nowhere, though. That's real safe for a little kid. If he's lucky, he won't end up like his criminal big brother.
Just let me go.
Oh, what an ass.
Please.
You're the reason we need to build that wall.
Ah, really?
I'm gonna go get your brother.
You're the reason we need to build that wall? Okay, I have to kill this guy.
Shit. Bastard turned the lights off. Come on. It's only plastic.
Oh, is it zip ties? It says flex cuffs.
Fuck. Shit! Daniel must be scared shitless. I can't leave him out there. Wonder if I could get more light from it.
Can't reach that.
What I thought. Fuck.
Cardboard tube.
Yes.
Huh.
That's a little better.
Alright, push that. This might hurt. Use that bear.
Yeah, we get it. You're the perfect Americans.
Sean! Sean!
Oh, we can hear him.
Where are you?
Hang a Doris Stamper, 822-1982.
I'm sorry, but you married an asshole.
Oh, yeah. Air vent. Oh, he's in the air vent.
Daniel? I'm right here! Are you okay?
I think so. That old guy chased me into the woods. But I think I lost him. Is he gone? I'm really, really scared.
Hey, Enano. You're doing great. You totally fooled them. Thanks to you, we have a chance of getting out of here.
Yeah?
Yeah. We gotta hurry, though. He called the cops on us.
Yeah.
Think, dude. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Back door.
So close, but yet too fucking far.
No, it's better to ask him. Oh, read pile of papers.
I don't even want to think of this asshole reading the same magazines as Dad.
This is totally unrealistic. Classic kit cars.
Oh, yeah. This racist shithead is a real pillar of the community, all right.
May 20th, 2014. The Honorable Ernest Schack, Deputy Mayor. Dear Mr. Hank Stamper, on behalf of our Commerce Bureau, we're proud to present to you our Model Citizen and Businessman Award for 2014. Your long years of service and charity to the community are known to all. Everybody who passes through your station has received a great smile and service for over 10 years and many more to come. We didn't see any of that. The award ceremony will be held at the town hall on June 10th, 2 p.m. More details to come as the event is finalized. Again, a personal thank you for being the face of our Commerce Bureau. Warmest regards, Ernest Schack. Alright, let's ask him to tell.
Can you try and open this vent?
Is he in the vent? He's gonna be in the vent.
Ouch! It hurts!
Oops.
Sorry, Sean.
Don't want it to hurt.
Don't worry. We'll figure something out.
Storage room.
Oh, fuck.
Ask him to open
the... Why did I put us in the...
back door?
So close, but yet too fucking far. Okay. Looks like he's gone for now.
Well, the back door goes right out, so let's do that. Or, wait, the office window? Has to open the office window? Has to open the back door.
Hey! You think you can open the back door?
I don't know.
Don't get caught. Is it locked?
It won't open. It's locked. What do I do?
I don't know. Let me think.
About the office window.
There's a window over there. Maybe you can find a way in or something.
He might not be tall enough. Do with the sign. You gotta break the window?
Here.
Oh.
It is. But be careful. It might attract him.
I wanted to open the window to get out.
Of course the fucking keys are all the way over there.
Does it reveal anything else? Just that the keys are there.
Come on, Sean.
Has to open.
We gotta hurry.
Office door.
Before the police gets here.
We gotta tell them what to do.
Hey, the old guy's gone. Maybe you can enter from the store door.
Oh, check it out.
Is he crawling through a vent that goes out into the store area? You see him?
It was closed.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh.
Sean?
Pipe anchor.
What's going on?
How can I look at that?
I'm trying to get the hell out of here. Almost got it, bro. Just hold on.
Yeah, pipe anchor. How do I look at that? I can't. How do we... Oh, I can move across. I didn't know that. I was just trying to move the camera around.
Yes! Tear this fucking thing off!
I don't know what to do to help, Sean.
Stand by.
Right.
Working.
I need something to break this shit.
A tool?
Okay, Daniel. I see some keys, but I can't reach them. Maybe I can get them if I can pry this pipe off the wall. Can you find some kind of tool out there?
I don't know where one is.
The file in the workshop? Can he get into the workshop?
I think I saw a big file thing in the workshop with all those bear sculptures. I know you can find it.
Okay, I'll try.
Really? Using a file. Like we're in a...
Stop freaking yourself out,
prison.
Dumbass.
Sean?
Take a breath.
I found something.
Okay.
Take the tool.
Is this what you wanted?
This is it! You rule, Daniel!
Nice. Alright, move over. Tear.
Daniel! Do you see anybody?
No, I don't see anybody. Hurry!
Okay.
Come on.
Let's do this.
Oh. Hold it.
Yes! Good job, bro.
Need to get the hell out of here now. Move forward. Are we still attached to it? Oh, I thought we broke it off completely? No, I guess not. He's handcuffed, but with plastic.
Sean, I'm really scared.
Don't be. I'm right here, okay? Just hold tight. Don't run off.
Come on, you mother.
Yes. Score.
So it is a key?
Did you
handcuffs?
Here. Come on.
Oh, no. Oh, he just broke off the piece so he could slide down more. And now the keys are for his brother to open the door.
Yes! Sean! Oh, God.
Still need to
so scared.
Break this off.
What happened to your face?
That old bastard happened. Okay. We need to cut this off. Fast.
Dude,
Brock.
Nice.
Did that asshole see you?
No way. I'm invisible.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Now we go get my stuff.
Someone went in the store. Oh, crap!
Daniel? What happened? What did you do?
His power.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Steal it. He deserves it. Screw it. I wasn't
you
gonna steal
fucking little
anything,
spick.
But...
You and your brother are going to jail for the rest of your life!
The hell with you!
Yeah, knock out and steal.
I told you to leave us alone!
Sean! What are you doing?
Daniel, come on. We gotta get out of here.
Do we get the tent?
Come on.
This is probably gonna
Please.
Be bad. This is gonna have negative consequences, I'm
Shit.
Sure. But that guy deserves it. It's raining out. We need to survive.
Where are we going?
We could put the tent up. We need to make some major tracks, like,
Sean,
far away
watch
from
here. Out! Over there! Let's go!
I don't know!
You don't know? Come with me. Oh.
Whoa! What are you doing out here, man? You almost scared the shit out of me!
We need
you guys
help.
Okay?
You don't look okay.
That asshole! At the
We're
gas
not okay.
station! We're fucking crazy! He tied me up in his back office! I swear!
Dude, say no more. I believe you, okay?
Nice.
Shit's crazy out in the woods. Get in, you two. Hurry up before he catches us.
Good. Drive away, make some tracks. I love that guy. And I hate the other guy. That's a long episode. Keep your eye on the road, dude.
Damn, that is crazy. I thought I was having a shitty day.
Nah.
I knew that guy was sketchy.
Sketchy, alright. Did he mess with you?
Did he mess with you too?
They started to earlier.
Really?
But I bought too much stuff, just to piss him off. Welcome to Redneck Land.
You bought
this
stuff?
Seattle no more.
To piss him off. Creepy wooden bears.
All those creepy wooden bears should have been a red flag.
Yeah, no kidding. You could call that place the Bear Witch Project.
Yeah. We should have turned back straight away.
Well, don't let it faze you, little dude. You're going to meet some amazing people on the road, too.
What's under the blanket?
He grabbed the dog.
Come on, I'm not stupid.
What makes that sound, dude? Maybe you are stupid. Alright, what are we gonna name him?
Daniel.
What? We saved her. We're heroes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guess we are.
So, what should her name be?
Hey, your dog, your choice.
Oh, cool.
Choco Bar.
Let's see. How about Mushroom? She totally looks like a mushroom.
Mushroom? That's not even a name.
Come on. That's not even a name, dude.
But I love Mushroom. And you said it was my choice.
Ugh.
Okay, okay.
I'm regretting that already.
You win. But this one's on you.
Ooh, yeah. Thanks, big brother. See, Mushroom? You got the best name ever now.
You say so.
Mushroom.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, I feel like I just witnessed history.
Wow.
You're on your way to becoming official road warriors, my dudes.
Sweet. He's very supportive. So he believed us because that guy messed with him too. Or started to. What do you do exactly?
So, what do you do exactly?
Road reporter?
Long, boring story short. I come from a family with money, but no soul. I took off after school and never looked back. Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest, try to make some positive change. Whatever.
Wow. So you're like all political.
Everything is political, Sean.
Yeah, even if you don't realize it. Are you famous?
Are you, like, famous or something?
More like or something. Mm. People in my network know who I am and vice versa. Well, that's enough for me.
Sounds pretty awesome. I kinda wish I was famous too.
Hey, no matter what, I just try not to get cynical. Otherwise,
it's a challenge.
I'd be like my family. End of the day, we have to watch out for each other, right?
Yep. Sure do.
Yeah, you did watch out for us. Thank you. Seriously.
Yeah, they lucked out with him.
Looks like your brother crashed hard.
Oh, good. He always goes right to sleep in cars.
Yeah, and feel free to do the same. I won't take it personally.
What about you? You okay to drive?
Oh, yeah. This is my favorite time to drive. Traveling by night is kind of mysterious.
Yeah. Insert licensed music here. Wow, it's one hell of a journey from the beginning of the episode. I'll tell you that much. North Oregon coast, 3 hours later. Don't tell me the car's crashed. We're stopped. Is he getting some rest? Had to go pee? Is he peeing? He's peeing.
Man, look at that.
Oh, it was the...
Oregon is like the edge of the world.
It wasn't him peeing, it was the other. Just Daniel. Very quiet right now.
Hey, listen. I know what happened with you guys in Seattle.
I was wondering.
Do you want to talk about it? I'm a good listener. It's your call. No pressure.
I don't even know what happened. It was so fast.
It was the police.
It was the police. It's their fault.
That officer.
Daniel just wanted to play zombie outside.
Officer, shithead
neighbor
out.
Was picking on him. And I got in a fight. So Dad came out to help. Somebody called the cops and they shot him. They killed my dad in front of me. One second my dad was alive. Then fucking cops.
Hey, it's gonna be all right. Take a deep breath.
Oops.
And I didn't even get to hug my dad the last time I saw him.
Listen. I'm really sorry this happened to you, man. Injustice is everywhere. And you're taking the brunt of it right now. But you're gonna be okay, Sean.
How?
How? My life feels like... that town down there. Wiped out. Destroyed. Empty. Like I have nothing.
What is sure is, that's the past. But you can't look back now. You've got each other. And you have to move forward.
Why?
You may not see it, but what you and your brother have is the most important thing. He needs you. And you need him. I can tell he doesn't know what happened. Sean, at some point...
Gonna have to tell him.
You're gonna have to tell him.
I know.
I know. I just have to find the right time.
There's no right time.
Take it from me. The sooner you can address it, the better.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it next chance I get. It's just... It's not gonna be easy.
Nope.
So then, what's your plan? Where are you going?
So I'm wondering.
Good question. I was thinking... Get out of the country? Fuck it. Go down to Mexico, you know?
Damn. I thought I was the long-haul traveler.
Yeah, that's a long... trail. Should we keep going?
Maybe this is crazy, but... Should we just keep going? Till we get to Mexico?
If you think that's the right thing to do, yes. This is exactly what you're supposed to be doing. You have family there?
Maybe. We don't even have family in the U.S. Except for grandparents we don't see anymore.
What about your mom?
No. No way. She's... out of the picture. But Dad, he always talked about this plot of land he owns in this little coast town, Puerto Lobos.
That's a pretty cool name. So it's gotta be great.
Wolves.
Okay. So you've still got a long ways to go. We've shot the shit long enough. Time to hit the road.
For all the souls lost in the Arcadia Bay storm, time won't forget about you.
I'll drop you by a motel in a couple of hours. You guys could use some time to yourselves.
There's your reference to Life is Strange, the original game. Pacific Harbor, Oregon, 2 hours later. Wow, 4 hours episode. So now we're at the ocean. We've definitely gone south. Well, there's the puppy. And there's the boy. Three Seals Motel.
Okay, Mushroom, you can chase me. Then, Sean.
No.
Come, see if you can catch me. Ow!
Which one has more energy?
Glad to see him act like a kid again. How will I tell him? Too bad sandcastles never last. We're so lucky Brody helped us.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for him, we...
still be wandering out in the rain. Hope that guy doesn't find you. Okay. Washington t-shirt. It won't keep us warm, but at least one of us will look clean. Oh, we took this? Raccoon sweater. I feel guilty I took this, but that... bleep had it coming, and Daniel needs to stay warm. I thought we took the tent. Guess not. Hello, real world. Almost broke, but needed those supplies. Now to check out how lost we are. Weirdo, but cool. Nosy bee, put that fire the hell out. Holy crap. Crazy racist played sheriff and trapped me in this, bleep hole. Daniel saved my ass. Kid is brave AF. What the... WTF happened after earthquake. Bumped into weirdo while running away. He saved us. He's awesome. Oh, so he's weirdo? He's weirdo. Weirdo, but cool. Right. Feeling safe for first time since Seattle, thanks to Brody. Also, we picked up an odd mushroom on our way out. Probably a bad idea, but whatever makes Daniel smile again, I still have to tell him. At least now I know where we're off to. Puerto Lobos. R.I.P. Arcadia. Screw tornadoes. I think I didn't have a car charger we could have plugged into or something. Well, that was a crazy ordeal at the gas station. Sandcastle. There's something else we didn't look at? Oh, we did get the tent. That tent will be a great help to keep us dry and warm at night, even though I had to steal it. Well, that guy deserved it.
Guess I could play a little with these two.
Yep.
Hey, let's play fetch with the pup.
Really? Yes.
Let me do a test throw first. Cool?
Well, okay. But I'm next.
Okay, puppy. Go wide. Come on, Mushroom. Get it!
Go, Mushroom.
Coming back, right? I was afraid he was gonna, like, run right into the ocean.
Good doggy. I think we need a frisbee.
Now she wants me to throw the stick.
Okay, here.
Okay, here.
Watch how fast she'll get the stick.
You go for it. Just don't throw it too far.
I won't. I swear. I mean, I promise. Come on, Mushroom. Come on. Look, it's a stick. Fetch. Mushroom, get that stick.
Looks like these two are getting along. It's good to see him like that.
Yeah.
Well, I got you that room.
Seriously?
It's only a room. No big deal. Look, I had tough times when I started out. And some strangers saved my life.
Thank you.
Now's my turn to help someone. It's right there, room 10.
Paint it for
on the second floor. Listen, I don't want to freak you out, okay? But you have to be twice as careful now. I know it's easier said than done, but you should get rid of that phone.
Really?
Really?
You can always get a burner later. Trust me. And Sean, talk to Daniel. He deserves
to... You're not leaving? Are you?
Yes, I am, but not until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift.
Santa
Ta-da!
Brody.
I mean, ho, ho, ho. And don't you dare argue about it.
What is that?
I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay, you win.
Sleeping
bag? Thanks,
bags?
Brody.
A backpack?
Feels good. Here, looks like it's yours now.
As always.
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. Now it's yours.
Cool. Do you think it's okay if she wears it? Like, our official guard dog?
Sure. It's your bandana now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West.
Cool.
So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Bro hug.
Bro hug.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid. Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when I'm on the road, but until then, take care, my dudes.
I'm gonna miss him.
Me too.
Wow, so I'm guessing we can contact him on his blog later.
Time to hit the sack.
Like tomorrow or another day. It'd be nice to sleep in an actual bed again.
Don't worry, Mushroom. I got you.
Oh, did he give us money? Or did we steal back our money? AFK. Brody's souvenir. That's definitely Brody's. He must have forgotten it when he passed the backpack on to me. AFK. It's so hard to move this stuff down. Brody's letter. Brody left that letter in the backpack. He sounds really worried for us. Sean, I'm a better writer than I am a speaker. That's why I'm writing this letter while you and Daniel are asleep in the car. I'm sorry that I can't take you further, but there's a good reason to it. As dysfunctional as it can be, family is family. When we met, I was on my way to Utah, where my mom is currently losing her battle against cancer, and I have to be there. You'll find a few dollars in the backpack. 30. That's all the cash I have left, but you need it more than me. Your goal is good, and you need to follow your instinct, but please be careful and protect your brother no matter what. You'll see when you tell him the truth about Seattle that sharing the same pain will make you stronger together, eventually. When you get to Mexico, keep a low profile until you meet people you can truly rely on. In any case, I think you'll be safer there than you are here. A dead cop in the current state of things cannot be a good way to start negotiations. I wish I could have met you two under better circumstances, but I'm glad I could help you the best way I could. Take care, Brody. P.S. Hit me up when you're safe. A Tribe Called West. I'm always online when not driving. Been a while since I've used a pen. Hope you decipher. Oh, I have this handy, you know, read thing. Yeah, I need to get a new phone. While it's on, yeah, they could track us. Oh, so. Yeah, we got 41. Brody left us a bunch of money. That guy is gold. Yeah, just looking to see if there's any new descriptions.
It's really late. We need to get bedded down for the night.
Okay,
good. Looks like the manager's asleep for the night. Shouldn't have any trouble from them.
He's gonna say it's
Do
really
you think
late.
We'll have Netflix or a jacuzzi?
Dude, this is some motel, not an Airbnb. If we're lucky, it'll have cable and a hot shower.
Could have Netflix, though. Just definitely not a jacuzzi. The ironic thing, though, is that we did not steal anything from that shop. And, like, we didn't have the option of going in and telling the lady, hey, we bought all this stuff, right? Yeah, they bought it all. And then we could have just gone, but that would have been a really divergent path from what we were being led towards.
We need to get to that room 10 now.
I guess
no time to wander around.
I'm wandering around. I guess we could say that, he's like, okay, you didn't steal anything, but I know you're the ones that killed the police officer, blah blah blah.
Sean, it's dark. Let's go inside.
We can't go in there. That's number 8, 9, 10. Just always looking around to see if there's more stuff to be seen.
Ooh.
He looks tired.
Check it out. It even has a bathtub.
Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV, too! And there's a balcony! Whoa, this is nice. And warm.
You charge your phone.
This bed is soft.
Looks like he took out his charger.
What about this one? Not bad. But too far from the TV. Can I take the one in front of the TV?
Goldilocks over here?
Want to play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, bud. Ready?
I am so ready to beat you.